Sea Dulf Port and Marine Services Company. The Sea Dulf Company, regarding the means of Iran and for developing the entrepreneurship and keeping the domestic autonomy, competes with other companies. The area of load carrier containers depot, which exceeds an area of 13 hectares and with a capacity equal to 12,000 TEU, has placed a great part of imported and exported goods in itself. In this area, strip and staffing operations is performed with the most equipped systems and sophisticated experts. Sea Dulf Company has used the most modern port software and transtender machines and terminal tractors with standards of global ports. Keeping decomposable load carrier containers is an important issue in port and marine services. For this purpose, Sea Dulf Company has established a special site for keeping refrigerating containers with possibility of 24-hour monitoring. CFS roofed warehouse accommodates owners with the opportunity to save their time and costs and can send their goods directly from Sea Dulf area to all over the country and the Middle East region. Sea Dulf Company's cold storage with a capacity of 3,500 tons is the first cold storage in Shahid Rajai port. Another privilege of the Sea Dulf Company is that it holds an area for unloading and loading mineral goods in bulk. Having separated the spaces and using appropriate modern equipment give an opportunity to owners to store a variety of bulk goods, including mineral goods such as coal, iron and oil derivatives of any nature. ISO 9001 and 14001 certificates in the scope of Ports and Marine Services Administration as well as OSAS 2007-18001 shows the capability of Sea Dulf Management in offering services with best quality and high speed to its customers. Today, the Sea Dulf Company, relying on God's favors, its experts and experienced managers' capabilities and also modern equipments, contemplate high goals. Sea Dulf Port and Marine Services Company.